Now what?
Patriarchus has the weapon.
We go after Patriarchus.
How would we do that? We don't know where he is.
We have to get back.
Back where?
No. We don't even know what those things are. It's too dangerous.
The canyon.
Danger Canyon. Patriarchus has the weapon. The panel in the canyon will give away his position.
Sir, may I recommend coming with you? It's possible that I could save the information tracking the weapon. No matter where our target goes, we'll always know where he is.
But to take you, we have to disconnect you from the entire system. All of our automated defenses will go offline. Our bases will be left completely vulnerable.
Tell the other bases.
Lawson, you need to think about this.
Taking you with me, Karen. Nova, get the Pelican ready. Karen, let me know once you've told the other bases. Get everyone prepared if attacked. Karner, Kadar, gear up to fight through that canyon again.
What should we expect?
Patriarchus has what he wants. We probably won't be seeing any more Covenant.
Picking up an unknown object around the canyon.
Land. Karen.
Covenant shield has been set up around the canyon. Probably to keep in whatever you found.
Can we take it down?
We do not have enough firepower.
Any other ways in?
Our previous scans show tunnels underneath the canyon. It is possible we could use those.
All right. Search the area. Find a path that leads into the canyon. Nova, stay at the Pelican.
Hey, I think I found it.
This must lead into the canyon. Lock it.
It's locked.
Kadar, stay here. This is where we'll regroup. Karner, search the area. Find a way into the canyon. I'll go through another door.
Come in, do you hear that?
Still nothing.
Just keep looking.
Contact! I'm taking fire!
I'm coming back. Karner, keep searching.
Contact, they're here too.
We have to get into the canyon. Keep pushing.
Thank you. Lawson, Kadar, I'm in.
We're coming. Send us your coordinates.
Sending now.
All right, to the panel. Karen, start the download. Karner, Kadar, defend me. Karen.
Starting data download.
Faster. Let's go. The weapon is located.
No. Karen needs to download all the data so that we don't have to come back here if we need to retrack the weapon.
Why didn't we just do this the first time?
With Karen offline, my bases are completely vulnerable. I thought we'd get to the weapon first.
Hurry up so we can get out of here.
Almost done.
I am picking up covered explosives. Recommend retreat.
Not until we get all the way.
Recommend immediate evacuation of this location. It is possible the shield was set up so this place could be purged.
And looks like they're about to purge the area.
Run! Find another way.
Did you guys hear that?
Yes, we're aware. We're heading back to the Pelican.
So?
Something isn't right.
My readings are correct.
What is it?
The readings? It says the weapon is located in multiple locations.
Maybe there's more than one.
But there was only one before.
Karen's interference?
Negative.
Is that what?
I don't know. Karen, contact the lieutenant. He's always been good with alien weaponry. Nova, let's head back to base.
Oh, sorry, sir. I was just waiting for you to get back because there was a problem with the...
I have more important things to worry about right now. Head back to your post.
Yes, sir. Still guarding this door for no reason?
You can shut the hell up.
Hey, actually, can you come turn the Warthog's engine on for me?
Sure thing.
That's strange. It's not supposed to make that sound.
I haven't turned on the engine yet.
Do you hear something?
Covenant! In the base!
Karen!
I'm not in the system. Defensives are offline.
Nova, Carter, Kadar, get them out of here!
Reinforcing! How bad is it?
Bad!
We weren't even aware of an attack until he was hit.
What a way to die, losing in a game of blackjack.
No way. You were about to win.
Nah. I lost that round and you know it.
Don't say that.
I'm sorry.
Let me just stay here with him.
Stay behind the table.
Coming in from outside.
Lawson?
This isn't just an invasion of the base. This is an invasion of the whole planet.